when did you first meet James?
This is good. Here it, again, this is in my book, which is called Truth Be Told, B-E-E, Truth Be Told. But I met Sugar Bear Harris, Big James Harris Kamala, in 1979 in Springfield, Missouri. And he sent a promo in, and we did like this mystery man thing. Him and I were the main event in Springfield. We had probably 500-600 people outside that couldn't get in. It was completely sold out. And I had one of the best matches that I probably of my career. And we had never wrestled before. You know, I had only been in the business at that time for like 3 years. There was something about James. I mean, not only was he a big, menacing-looking guy, he knew how to play that heel so well, and he could give you a standing drop kick and hit you right in the face at, 320 pounds he was then. Exactly.